of course, it was expected that it will be a game with a lot of tension and good. Part of if you go into a match like this, then you have a wish list in terms of scoring the first goal. Being 1-0 up gives you always a position to direct the flow and to work out of a certain position. And good, we have managed it. We have been a little bit not concentrated enough. I think with the players we have up front, Karma, Samir and Leonardo, out of the midfield, out of this final pass transition into attack. I think first half and also in the second half, we could have done better to capitalize earlier a certain move to make this a second goal, to have a leading 2-0. On the other side, of course, it's not a secret. I don't tell you anything. We are playing against a very qualified team, and I mentioned it already with all this discussion up front before the game. We have the most decorated coach in Africa, with Pizzo Mosimane sitting here on Sundown's side, and I think we should not forget this. We have to be very, very clear in terms of the direction, in terms of certain ideas. You have to be well prepared for the rest of the game, even if you have in 7 or 8 minutes a 1-0. My team have done it proper here and there, of course. Being in the right moment, in the right position from the defensive side was important too, but defensive work is part of the soccer game, not only the attacking side. We are very happy, knowing definitely that's just only a little incremental step. It's nothing big. It's just a three-pointer, what keeps us on top of the league for the moment. And good, we know that a lot of work has to be done. I'm saying it now on the same level like I have said it 3 weeks before. Compliment to each and everybody who was involved in this preparing. And good, of course, it's fine for us. We go now immediately into the direction to prepare for the next Saturday game. It will be an entertaining one too. No, not at all. I think who achieved such an amount of trophies, such an amount of champion, has all the right to make it happen, to talk and to make his ideas public, how he thinks he's. It's nothing sweet about at all in terms of really I understand, but in the moment for us it's 3 points. It's nothing about sweetness, and happiness is the biggest enemy of your development, of your progress. If you start to be happy, if you start to be running around with sweetness in your eyes, sorry, then you are done, and this definitely will not happen.
No, I actually it's certain games that will work around, but you know, next week you have 3 games in 1 week, Saturday, Wednesday, Saturday, and then we have to see. I'm very happy in terms of notifying that the impact of Dumisani Zuma coming in immediately, controlling immediately, winning one against one, penetrating, preparing the second goal. I'm not thinking about now that's the combination written in stone. It's one option we have. We have other options, and everybody is contributing at a certain time, at a certain moment. Good, it worked for us today. Here and there, as I said, in transition, could have been done better. We had a bit of too many easy losing balls in control in the first touch on each and everybody's feet. And good, we know we are able and capable to do it better. And let's see. But it is not a combination written in stone. We will see what we do next week.
Yeah.
Also, he would not have been on the field if I would not be 100% convinced about that he's prepared to do the job. What some stuff you must see. He played World Cup in Poland against Argentinian in different positions, being part of this. I see his development in training. And in addition, I'm waiting for Ngobo He's the next player going in. I'm waiting for the progress of Happy Mascherano. We have a lot of players, and they are not there just for decoration or to put something in place. They are there for stepping in, for doing the competition, being there in the right moment. And I think I have seen a proper performance of Jabulo Blum in his position over 94 minutes.
No, I was just talking to the fourth referee in a certain direction with certain ideas I had in my mind, and by accident Pizzo was all of a sudden standing behind. That was everything.
No, it's just this. Probably there was today just one difference. The difference was in being clinical in the box, clinical in using your chances, your opportunities, and we scored two. And yeah, the clinical activities, there were some could have been on the other side, but we were clinical and the opponent not.
Really, guys, let's. Now it's offside. Are we talking about the situation where probably it could be a hand and it could be a penalty? But what the hell are we doing? Let's let it go. Let it go. Today it's your advantage. Tomorrow it's your advantage. I have seen on Wednesday a game. I believe there was a very clear situation. Should have been a penalty. But should we discuss it? Each and every action. And now you're telling me, oh, it was offside. Whatever. The referee has a very clear indicated it was a goal, and that's it. Holy ghost, I think let's stop this, because one stuff you must see, we address it to the wrong people. The referees are administrators, the referees are teachers, and if you want to have a better, probably, what are you ever talking about, professional, address it to the PSL, address it to SAFA, and don't follow this guys who do their best, and I just will repeat it again and again, if you like it or not.
No, it's worked great. It's exceptional, and I think this is something what probably we not really have in the South African soccer, but this is something where you every time being prepared to do top it up on 100%, and I think this is something probably here and there you can learn something. Here and there you should be always prepared. Me, in my age, I'm every day. I'm prepared every day to learn, every day to see players, watch the other player, watch what he's doing. And the influence is not in his own action only. The influence comes into the direction of teammates who are on the side, and he's prepared to cover, to run, to move. So, and other players are getting inspired by this. And I think that's a very, very clear impact he's giving to the team with his doing. And good, it's guys, it's not running away. Yes, this is just I don't know even what the distance is. I have no idea about it. But we won a game today, and that's all. I'm not really spending too much time thinking about whatever is going on in the league. As I said, if you start now having sweetness in your eyes and celebrating whatever, you have a big problem towards the end. And it's still early. It comes with 2-3 games. All of a sudden, it looks totally different. And if we now, as guys are Chiefs, thinking about that's it, I would not be worried on side of Sundowns or Bidwest or Supersport or whoever is in the race and want to challenge the team. I believe even teams like Cape Town City, if they win 3-4 games in a row, they are in. Oh, goodness, I was sitting in the APSA building, I don't know where it was, and preparing for the league opening day, and you know, they were probably sitting 100 people in front of me, and when we said no, we are challenging for the league, I believe 98 were laughing. 98 had a smile, not only smile, I think it was a big, but good. This is something where we have done a certain direction to go and prepare, and knowing how to prepare, knowing what is to do, and it's the mentality you produce. And you know, if you want to produce a confident player, there are so-called 10 habits of being confident. And you work on it on the field, off the field, even now in terms of maintenance, every month at least once, if not twice, off the field activities, just to make it happen. This is what happened in the near past, and I can only talking about the last time from December 2018 till the first part of my time. This is definitely something what's not nice, and good. Produce, learn out of it, as I'm always like to say, and do some stuff different. If you think you should do always and keep doing
because that is what I several times heard. That is how we do it. And then I said, okay, just please stop this saying. You cannot doing what you always and how we do it and think you will have different results. Sorry, you don't have to be a philosopher to know it. And I think we do a lot of stuff different. A lot of stuff could have been done be more different. Let me be very clear. But sometimes I hear, probably in each and every club is the same, you have to be patient. It's difficult for me, but okay, that's part of the soccer industry.